Hello everybody, so today I want to talk about algebra, the topic that is about factorization. So now I want to show you how to answer. That is about ax minus x. Next, we can do about factorization by 2x. This one by negative number 1. Next, we can do about factorization by x plus number 4. And now we can find the final answer in here. So for the first one, that is about x equals to 1 over 2. And the second one, that is about negative number 4. This is the end. Thank you for watching.